see God's faithfulness, and it shows just how much He is miraculous.
It's been such a pleasure talking to you guys this week about who we are. You know, and to think about the fact that God created us on purpose for a purpose, and that purpose is to know Him and to worship Him and to love Him. And how even though we're lost in our sin, He made a way to demonstrate His love for us by sending Jesus to die for our sins. We're no longer a lost orphan in our sin, but we're a child of God. So I hope all of you have that hope in Jesus Christ, that He has redeemed you by His blood, bought you and set you free to live for Him forever.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's safer. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful.
Millionaire still ride with the Draco. Court side of the game, triple trunk, got my name on it. That's how a typical day goes. I just left Nigeria, Lagos. I just met Kanye, Yezos. I was talking to God, but what's real or what's not? All he said was remain faithful. Okay, I get it, I got it, I'm with it, I'm about it. My crib is exotic, I'm blessed. Hey, we living chaotic, what's high off narcotics? But that's when my life was a mess. Hey, we come from the bottom, we still at the bottom. I get high to really distress. Hey, I don't think y'all get the message. This world is built off misconceptions. Talking about greed, talk about envy. Talk about money, then we talk about plenty. Talk about dollars, then we talk about pennies. Talk about drinking, then we talk about Henny. What we talking about? Lost souls at a crossroads. Money coming in large loads. I've been crossed, so my heart cold. That's all we know.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's safer. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful.
I was reflecting on all of the ways that many of you and even myself have been sinned against. And it's horrific to think about. And it breaks my heart when I think about the pain that some of you have experienced because someone who should love you, someone who should care for you, has done evil to you. It breaks my heart. The greater tragedy would be for you to think that your biggest problem is all of those ways that you've been sinned against. I'm not saying those aren't a problem. They are. They're a huge problem. But they're not the biggest problem that you have. If we can't be sinned against in a way that will send us to hell, what is it that would send someone to hell? Do you know?
I could blame us breaking up on being too young. I'm being too dumb. I'm being too caught up on past traumas. But the truth is, we just weren't right. We planned a whole life when we both knew we should have just ended on the first night. And I know if I would have stayed with you, I would have been down on luck and done with love and done too much to make you stay. Second guessing and resenting all the love I could have gave to someone else.
To think about the purpose of God for our lives. So many people in this world are looking for a reason to live. If you become a believer in Jesus Christ, you know your purpose. Everything you do now has meaning, it has value. You know, God created you to know Him, to love Him, and to glorify Him in this world. You know, to have a reason to get up in the morning is so huge. And I can't imagine not having Jesus in my life. I don't know what I would do. A life without purpose is really no life at all. And so, man, God's love for us in creating us with a purpose is so amazing.